and care for me when skies were gray. Whenever I was down, you were always there to comfort me. And no one else can be what you have been to me. You will always be, you will always be the girl in my life for all time. Mama, mama, you know
channel. My name is Aniela Aleje and I'm 8 years old. Thank you for supporting my mom. We really appreciate it.
Hello guys, my name is Abby Sola and I'm 6 years old. And thank you for all supporting my mom and happy Mother's Day.
Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so very much. I really, really do appreciate every single one of you for subscribing, watching my video. I'm so honored, I'm so happy. I don't know what I can do without you guys. I really, 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 really do appreciate you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. From the bottom of my heart, I'm saying a very massive thank you to everybody. And welcome back to my channel. As you know, my name is Folashade Bada. Okay, Aleje. All right. Thank you and welcome back once again. So today's tutorial is about my hair and my face. When I say my face, I don't mean the eye makeup. I mean just the base and then my eyebrow. It's just for beginners and for all mothers. Oh, sorry. Lest I forget. Happy Mother's Day to all you beautiful mothers out there. God bless us all. God bless my mother. God bless me. God bless you. Women, we are what? We are the real G. Mothers, we are the real deal. Thank God I'm a mama. Thank God I'm a mama. Thank God I'm a mama. Oh God, I love my kids so much. I love my mom so much. I cannot thank God enough for counting me worthy to be a mother. It's not easy. Looking after children, teaching them, feeding them, cooking, praying. This one has. We are superheroes. I'm not Yainiola. Yes? Call me. What? Call me what? Sissy Shade. No, I'm JK. Call me Sissy T. No. Call me Ty. Yes. Call me Ty. No, Mama Niola. Because even though I'm a mother, I'm still in town wrecking. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Do you know what I'm talking about? Share my patimonso. Okay. Without further ado, let's get into the video. To at least brush back when I'm about to gel it down. It's growing there. It's making improvement. Oh no, it's painful. Oh, this will do for beauty. Oh. Just because we wanted beautiful, you know? Just because we wanted the beautiful. Ah! I don't know, why did I come as a man or as a boy or as a male? I don't know. Like, really? Really? So I'm looking at this direction because I've got my mirror around here, okay? All right, so we will braid them like this, yeah? We start braiding. Don't make it too tight, okay? Headache is real. Don't make it too tight, even though you want to look flaky. Don't make it too tight. Worry my foot. I've been there, so I know. This is just so that we have something to hold the clip when you're installing your
hair on your head.
This is so economical as well. It is really, really economical. You don't have to break your back before you look good. We are mamas, okay? We've got kids. They've got needs. I've got needs. My kids have got needs. I ain't gonna spend tons of money on Brazilian hair, even though I do, but I mean, dear, dear, let's slide away from it little by little. Not all the time Brazilian, not all the time Peruvian, Malaysian, whatever, Jean, Brazilian, Lian, Jean, and what more? No, let's be economical. We can still save some coin. Let's save some coin, even though we want to slay, right? Let's save some coin. It's really good to save. I mean, for rainy days, Jesus, God, I need water. You see, God, Jesus just don't want me to sing. That's just it. Jesus don't want me to sing. Like, whatever you do, just don't sing. It's not my calling. It's not in me. Why am I saying nothing? Oh, goodness sake, God. Whatever. Let's finish this. I can't sing, but yeah, mini. I learned to eat. My mommy, I do need. Eh? Yeah, mini. Olowo kolowo iyamini okole kokole iyamini orije iyamini iyamini Olorun toyin mama mi o seun iyamini. I love you so much, but I can't sing. You go take that one like that.
Sana, go in there, bring it forward this way, okay? Like I said, my girls have eaten the tail of my comb, so I'll just have to work with it that way. I couldn't find another one. Okay. So just pat it. Anyway, if you want a full tutorial on how to achieve this, I can probably do one. Just comment down below and let me know. But this is going to be like a rushed one. Okay. So just keep going into the gel. I'm so serious with the mirror, right? If you want me to do a separate video on how I sleek and install my ponytail, please leave a comment down below, and I'll be more than happy to do that for you guys. It's so easy and it's so classic, honestly. All right, so now, mothers, ladies, popping yummy mommies to the eyebrow. One of the main reasons why we're here today, one of the main reasons why we're rolling here today, is just for me personally. Personally, I don't like any product on my forehead or on my brows before doing my brows. I love it to be like dry and crispy, very dry and crispy. So I'm going in with my micellar cleaning water and my cotton pad to clean, to make it dry and crunchy. Like I said, like, I love it really dry, so no product around. And the reason for this for me is because the pencil can easily glide on. Honestly, the pencil just like sits on there. You can't tell me anything. That's what I do. Curse. Easy. Just follow the shape of your natural brow.
follow the shape of your natural brow. You do not need to do too much. You do not need to draw a different line. Just go in as your brow is. Just follow your brow. So you just draw and then you connect both the bottom and the top together. Connection. Let there be connection. When you draw this, and then you just come down and let there be connection. Connection. Okay, just that way. Use the lightest and blend. You know, there's this saying that says consistency is the key to success. Blending is the key to flawless. Let's take that. Blending is the key to flawless. I'm going to conceal the top of my brows. Normally I don't do that. I just go in with my foundation because it looks more natural that way. But for some of us who want to overdo it, or who want that sharp crepey, like that sharp sculpting brow, you can. So just for you, I'm going to do that today. We're now going into how to lay our base flawlessly. So like I said, consistency is the key to success, right? And blending is the key to flawless. So in order to achieve a very nice and good looking skin, we need to blend. Okay, so like I said, there's no point spending tons and tons of pounds on makeup. We're still gonna keep it drugstore, okay? Just for us to slay on Mother's Day, we're gonna slay. Okay, happy Mother's Day to all beautiful mothers out there once again. About this, let's talk about this. As mamas here, we are superheroes. Look at it, we've got this. We're mothers, we're cook, hairdressers. In the night, they expect us to, like, you know? So we are superheroes. So let's give ourselves some pat on the back. I can't dance, but I can demo. All over, this feeling got me falling all over, all over. Switch to my Beauty Blender. Mix Can't Stop, Won't Stop concealer. I feel like having some there. Blend, blend, blend. Okay, let's go ahead. I'm sorry, I don't have any drugstore powder, so I'll be going in with my MAC Nairnai Skin Finish in Dark. I don't have any drugstore powder with me, I'm so sorry. So I just have to work with what I have. Okay. I'm so sorry. Although I said drugstore, but I don't have one. I don't have powder. Drugstore powder with me. I don't sweep or anything. I prefer to push it in. Because I think with that, I'm going to achieve more flawless base. If you know what I mean. go out like this, you're gonna be looking crazy. People will look at you like, hello, why did you come out of your house like this? Hello, do you have a mirror? No, don't go out like this, mama. I've seen lots of ladies out this way. Please don't do that. Please. And I'm always like, no, no, no. At least blend it before you leave your house. Just at least blend. That's the least you can do, okay? Just go back to your powder brush, okay? And blend it in. It's as good as that. Just stamp it in. That's all you can do. Stamp. Okay, so most of the time I still go in with my beauty blender just to melt everything together. And I think with this, it makes me achieve more flawless base. How much flawless look. I'm just gonna finish up with my hair quickly before my lip. Let's do this. Ooh. You see, so with the difference, just all you can do is blend it in. Blend it in with this. Blend it in, mothers. Blend it in. It's time to install the hair. Okay. Just started. Don't make it too tight again. Your head. You don't want to have headache.
Sasa.
The most precious jewels you'll ever have around your neck are the arms of your children. Mother is the name of God in the lips and hearts of little children. Happy Mother's Day.
There is only one pretty child in the world, and every mother has it.
Happy Mother's Day!
Happy Mother's Day to all you beautiful and wonderful mothers out there. I hope you're enjoying your day because we're enjoying ours here. Anyway, thank you all for subscribing to my YouTube channel once again. Thank you for your support. I really do appreciate it. Hold on. I've been talking again, just like I've always been. Cha. Please do not forget to subscribe down there. Do not forget to hit the bell button. And do not forget to comment, okay? If you love this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Alright, I've sat down on the platform and I've created this look for you, yummy mummies. Alright? I just hope you enjoyed this YouTube video. Please do not forget to comment down there and let me know what video you would love to see next on my channel, because I'm here for you guys.